Attention out there in front of your landing. Make that a trail all the way out to the Union Square. Mark Twain is now accepting passengers and cargo for an authentic steam powered journey at the rivers of America. Before you come aboard, there are a few reminders. When boarding the Mark Twain, please take your time, look down, and watch your step. If you have small children, please take them firmly by the hand and help them aboard. Also, folks, we ask that you remain in smoking, gambling, and of course, the drinking of that hard liquor while on board the Mark Twain. Now, this will be the first boarding call for the grand hands, folks. Of the Mark Twain. Board!
All right, come on in, folks. Please watch your step. Walk slowly. Watch your step.
Very slippery, guys. Come on in.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome aboard the Mark Twain Railroad. I'll be your captain for this journey along the beautiful rivers of the Mark. Just a few reminders to keep us all safe and alive. Please do not sit or climb on the outside rail, and be sure to watch your children. You don't want to be fishing anyone out of the river. Also, there should be no fires or smoke on the river. Now, here's a few words from the first mate.
Bienvenidos a bordo. Para su seguridad, no se sienten en las barandillas exteriores ni se trepen en las mismas. Asegúrense de vigilar a sus hijos y absténganse de fumar.
Visit the magnificent Columbia of the Great Northwest, the graceful Missouri of the windswept plains, and the rugged Rio Grande along the border of Texas and Mexico. I'll be sure to point out interesting sights along the way and even tell you about a legend or two. We begin our trip right here on the mighty Mississippi, heading south and ending up down in New Orleans. History, music, good food, and ghost stories. One of those stories involves the old mansion you see over there on the hill.
Because it used to be where the
I heard it said that the place is haunted. Built with 999 ghosts, ghouls, and goblins. And they're looking for one more to make it an even 1,000. If you're brave enough, you should see for yourself after we arrive back at the landing in Frontierland. We're now passing Fowler's Harbor. This is homeport for the three-masted windjammer, the Columbia, the first American ship to circumnavigate the globe. Here's a bit of history for you. The Columbia set sail from Boston Harbor in 1787. She rounded Cape Horn and became the first American ship to carry the stars and stripes around the world. Beyond those levee walls on the port side is the Bayou, future home of Tiana's Bayou Adventure. Princess Tiana swears there's magic out there. And wherever you find magic, you're bound to find surprises. Blue skies and sunshine guaranteed. It's not quite finished yet, but we're almost there. While you're in Critter Country, you might want to grab a paddle and try your hand at the Explorer canoes. You can work up a real nice sweat rowing one of those around the river. Me? I'll take the comfort of the Mark Twain Riverboat any day. Starboard side is Pirate's Lair at Tom Sawyer Island. Young Tom always said he wanted to be a pirate, and I think I see why. If you're a pirate, you don't need to get up early in the morning and go to school, and you never have to wash your face and hands. All you have to do is just look for treasure all day long. At least that's what Tom Sawyer thought.
Thank you.
wheels? Ellie, did you like it? They cool? Were they awesome?
Did you like it?